most of my patients have some type of inflammatory disorder that affects deep organs. So that affect you know, lungs, kidney, liver. I have a lot of patients that are sent to me that we think they have inflammation based on certain blood tests, but we don't know what they have. And I enjoy that diagnostic dilemma to try to understand if there's, you know, what's going on there, if there's something that we can do for them. And then I have kind of patients that are more typical to rheumatologic practices, like folks with a couple of patients with rheumatoid arthritis, psoriatic arthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, et cetera. There's a lot of kind of shop talk about things that help with determining what therapies or what tests to proceed with next. But I'd say the vast majority of it is just getting a small window into these people's lives, kind of understanding how many of those aspects might actually play into their overall health, kind of from a technical perspective is very interesting to me, both scientifically and clinically. There's something almost sacred about that interaction, where there's a deep amount of trust between two people.